Yeah, welcome back to some Moonlighter. We should have an amazing sales day. So we're going to exit. We're definitely going to make sure we enchant the last thing we can enchant, which I think is my weapon. And then... Okay, so I can't enchant... So I can enchant you. Please do more damage for me. Alright. So that was the biggest thing we wanted to make sure we did. And then... Let's see here. Shop. I kind of want to do all of these. This is 60k. But let's just... get all of you. Awesome. You cost 5,500. You know what? Let's get you as well. Why not? Do I already have you? Wait a minute, where are you then? I requested you, where are you? I am confuzzled. That seems to imply that I have, in fact, requested you. I didn't think I did. Maybe I can't yet? Maybe it requires a certain amount of time or something. Alright, well, I could... I don't know. I think... If I look here... Upgrading these are going to require stuff from the second dungeon, it looks like. So I think we're at a point now. Oh, actually, one second. Kind of want to think about doing a little bit of a better bow. Want a poisony bow? Let's do that. Because I'm wondering if I want to switch you out. I'll put this sword away for the moment. Mostly because I just haven't used the bow and I'm curious. And we'll see how the bow works. We're not going to start with that, but we're gonna fiddle around with it and see how it works. If there's certain things that maybe it's easier to fight with, or the boss, per se, that's what I'm intrigued by. So what's my goal here? My goal here is to definitely be down in level 3, and maybe go further? I don't know. Okay, good. We're good. We're just going to wipe things out in one hit. I like it. Most of that we're going to sell at some point or another. There's the chest. Really? That's not what I wanted to hit. There we go. What is the button that I need to hit? This room is easy. This room is easy, but if you walk into the spray, because you're not paying attention, it may not be quite as easy. Wow. Alright, so I do want to go down there if I have a chance here, just to pick up some more of the items I would need to potentially upgrade things. So let's do this. We're going to get to that level. I'm excited for it. We're not there yet. Get out of the way. No, don't walk into the stuff. Oh, come on. Yeah, we'll just move it over for the moment. Okay. Come at me, bros. Thank you. Yeah, the fully upgraded enchanted stuff is very good for this first level. And I think it'll make the second level of the Golem Dungeon relatively easy as well. We had read that one, actually. Not that it's a particularly dramatically interesting one, but... There we go. That was how you're supposed to handle these things, I think. Much, much better about my competency after doing that. And I can beat the easiest mobs. That's my standard here. There we go. Get both of you. Not a problem. There's our fountain. I'll kill you first. Kill you. Alright. Ooh, foundry rest. I don't know if I'm gonna need more of those, but hey, hold on. Boom, boom, boom. They do so well, I think. Actually, I don't know if I've sold any of the foundry rests now that I say that. So we are now on the way down, so let's just go clear this out real quick. These rooms. That's the spear, I think. Alright, that's the first time we've gotten that. Oh wait, hold on. There's a room here. It's down. Probably should have known from the fact that we haven't hit it yet. That's right. Okay, now that we're picking up weapons more regularly, I wonder if we can sell them for money. I think our next goal has to be 60k to expand our shop. Okay. You're annoying. Oh, come on. Okay, we're gonna take 2 hits here. I'm a little bit flustered there, but that's only because I got caught out. What can I sell off? Let's see here. Take you. Jeez. Alright, well. I don't think I need any more teeth, so that seems fine for the moment. We're certainly gonna have to sell more, obviously. We will definitely heal. Taking 2 hits on that last one. In annoying fashion. Really? We don't quite kill you this on this level. Okay. Yeah, we can stack. Those are all done. So that'll take me down. I don't remember how much those are worth. Get those out of the bag. And those as well. Keep on exploring here for a little bit. Since we have space. Or we have life, rather. Yeah, we're now leveled up enough that I'm not, like, dying regularly, which I appreciate. This is the way we should actually take this level. Much better. And then you just die. Thank you. Do Come on. I guess I need to have you, like... sell these amount, assuming that sell them. Is that a boss room up there? Is that what's happening? Oh, took damage that I shouldn't have taken. Buy, please. Thank you. Anything there that I can use? So many things. Can you run over here? Ah! I do think I want more of those, so this pot's gonna go away. And then these are gonna go away. Inventory management! Maybe that was a thing saying that a mob there. Yeah. Alright, I think we're probably leaving here after this room. Not quite after this room. Oh, there we go. This is going to send the item home. I'm going to put you there, because that seems worthwhile. You destroy an item curse. What could be stacked here? And then I can do this there, which means I can take you two and stack you two. So these are the ones that I was trying to sell at the end, and I don't know how much they should have sold for, I think. Same thing. I think I sold that for like 500 or something. Bring you over. Let's bring you over. Yeesh. Alright. You are now... Let's bring you over. Anything else that I want to get rid of? I think I can get rid of these. Out of curiosity, how much I sell you for 100? You both sell for 100. So we're gonna take you. Jeez. Our money situation is going to be amazing. We're done with this. These rooms, so I think we are out of stuff for this floor. Nope, here we'll heal along the way. So we just need to beat here. But that's got to be our ultimate goal. And I'm wondering if there's a logic in, like, do you clear out the third level, do you use the portal that lets you come back, and then fight the boss once you've cleared out your inventory? Feels like a logical thing. Alright, so that's you. Actually successfully dodged one of those dudes, which I... The hell? Alright, let's do that. You're more... Let's stack you up. We can sell you, then. These are worth a lot, so let's not take too many hits. I don't think I want that. This, I mean, who knows of these, but... Excuse me, no. I would like you. Anything else that I want to get rid of at this point? I don't think so. We'll see. Struggling to figure out what I should do to get away from him. That's okay though. I'm gonna keep on going without potioning. Don't know if it's smart or not, but we'll see. Okay. Maybe I'm not gonna potion this before I'm safe. Switched weapons by accident. I don't mind that. So, you done. I'm gonna invite Trigger to heal. You. Whew. Not a lot I can purchase there. Stuff where they need to be. I don't think. Everything else is kind of stuck right now. We may be done. Oh, right. I remember this room. Yeah. Gotta get rid of him first, almost. Keep on exploring for the moment. I really dislike you. Yeah, we've got to keep on exploring here. I don't know what that chest is. Kind of scared by it. Is it a cursed chest? Get out of the way. Okay. Now we've separated these guys, which is good. What the hell is this? Oh my god! There's a ton of stuff in here. Destroys an item curse. Let's put you... Stack you. Definitely want you back. Let's do some switching around for a second. That you were gonna get rid of. you over? Is there anything else I can do? So this is fine. I'm fine to ignore those two. The gold runes are great. The rune chisel would be great. Hold on. Let's stack these rune chisels. Oh. I like finding that. No, not really. Alright, let's go one more room. Safety. Let's come this way. I can't heal anymore. I can go back after this. I'm not positive. It stays there, so I can come over here. We're going to move everything we can. Two potions, which feels like all I can do. We're gonna teleport back. This is a long episode compared to what we've done before, but we're gonna go after the boss. Another mob? Do the mobs come back? I'll take things just to... Here's the mobs come back, which is interesting. So let's not take any damage. Where is the out here? I need the boss. Which is here. Well, I do need to fight these. See what happens here. He's big. The Golem King. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Got it. see where these are going to drop or where anything happens? No. I don't know what that did. He's dropping rocks. Got it. I cannot dodge these. Okay, I can't get away from these. That's annoying. So you're gonna be able to. Or I can't get inside this room. All right. Do that. Dodge again. Let's get up to you. Oh, you're gonna push me away. That thing's gonna fall. I'm gonna use a pot here because I don't want to lose if I have an off chance of winning here. You're gonna push me away now. Just dodge. Be safe. Switch the weapon. I have no more pots, so I'm just trying to kill this thing. Come on. Yes! Overthrow the king achievement. The Dom King has been bested. What the heck is that? Okay, well, there's a lot of items here. Is that a key? There's a chest with items I don't recognize. Are you a dead mob? You are a dead mob. What does this give me? Whew! All three histories, a bunch of other stuff. Let's move all of that. Okay. Golem King, entirely doable. That was awesome. Whew. Now, are we going to be at night here? I did just save. This is nighttime. Oh. So that was a key. We get a cutscene! It was you, wasn't it, Will? The one who defeated the Golem King. Boy, you put yourself in such unnecessary danger. Hey, look, a lock on the door opens? Maybe Pete was onto something. Regardless, just leave it. That door isn't worth your life. Pete didn't hit our warnings in well. Due to the buzz your heroics are creating, the town has decided to reopen the forest dungeon. Well, if the Golem King died by your hand on this, now is a great time to focus on Moonlighter. Take advantage of the momentum to expand the shop a bit. Odd ornaments and stuff. And finally, Andrew over at Vulcan's Forge preparing some new gear. Let's see what he can offer. Okay, so we've got all sorts of stuff. We're going to be able to sell a ton as well. I do want to... Yes. New dungeon for us to play in. Love it. So let's look at Andre real quick. So, hold on. So this is a new sword that is so much stronger. Look at those. Alright, well, we're going to have to do some crafting for some new stuff like that. Town, we can get... During the night. Okay, I cannot request him during the night. Alright, well. Yeah, let's... First thing we're gonna do... What does this say? Ah! Yes, got it. Let's move those over. Goodness, we have a lot of things to sell. Hold on. Can I... something over. Thank you. Bring you over. all these we know sell for good money. You can definitely sell. Oh my god, we have so much stuff to sell. This is awesome. We're gonna need more space though. So like actually, we have to go. We have to sell a ton of stuff because we're gonna need more space for new items. That's gonna be good too. All right, so we're gonna do that. You know what? I'm gonna wait on the sword. Put you back because I know I can sell these. I do want to rest. This episode's gone on very long, but I want to get like one sale in. So let's sleep. Go request what's-his-face. And then... there's a wizard. Bring this dude in. Love it. So much advancement this episode. Okay. So he... apparently has stuff that we, like, leave on the ground, maybe? Is that how this works? Welcome. So there's lots of stuff that I can purchase from you here. Crazy amounts, but if I need forest items, that's good. Alright, good to know. So if we're like short an item, we need to craft something, we can just do it there. As it is, we are going to open our shop. And our goal here. Oh, I don't have anything on the sale item. You know what? I don't want to try to sell anything right now. Sale bin, we got it because it was not that expensive. So that's like 9,000 right away. Something like that. Yeah, our money situation just improved. Very quickly. Can we get... how close to 60 can we get? So that's gotta be our... ooh. Really? Alright. This is the funky one. Let's... I don't even know. Let's bring you down to 500. I'm just gonna cut my losses here. How is that? Golem King Jottings. Is this a design? So I think the designs we've established at 1800. Seems to be a good price. You really want some sale items, but that's not gonna happen yet. Keep buying! I need more money! Yeah, at this point I really want to get the ship. Or the ship. That sell at 3,000? We'll try the other book at 3,000. I don't remember if it sold. Well, they're giving me tips too, which is great. Come on, more customers come in. I need to sell all the things. I really need the upgrade just for the second table. Goodness. Okay, the books are selling. Good. Which means let's just get back up 3,000. Let's do that. Sell that. I don't care what you want right now. I don't want to sell the sword at a discount yet. Buy more things, please. Buy more things. These things you could buy. It's good stuff. They really want sales. You're not gonna get them. There's no sales here. Yeah, actually, I'm at the point now where I need to like do like 2 days worth of sales to clear out my inventory, which is amazing. So that's really good. I didn't realize I had all that. Let's just get you over. You. We're not going to get to 60 this time around. 500? I don't know for either of those, so that's just me guessing. Another book, that's good. Good. And I think we put that down for 500 as well. Yeah, we're not quite gonna get to where I would like to be, but that's okay. That's good. I have no idea what those sell for. Let's try 300 each. I haven't tried to sell those, but we have a bunch of them, so. The 500 for that little weak book did go. That is not where you should be, so let's just drop you now, just so I know. I think that's probably our last customer for the day. This has gone on for very long. So a nice long episode. 42,000 achieved here. We're going to quickly move all of you. We're going to need to sell a ton more. That's where we're at. But for the moment, we're going to call an end to it here. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, a comment. Let me know. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.